This little video is a way of giving you some insight into the decisions made in designing a product. The Pr-X Elite has a sort of Z section on the side profile. That's one of those little things they always use in fast cars to make them look as though they're going even faster. We wanted to use that on the Pr-X Club, but use an even more sophisticated edge shape. So we created this kind of reverse chamfer on the inside. And because we were using molding, it meant that we could create this side edge almost disappears when you're looking from it from a certain angle. One of the things we wanted to achieve was to make sure that the Pr-X Club didn't have a sort of typical gym look to it. And then the front section has this great big flat area, and then it curves under itself, which really sets up a sort of tension between the base and what's happening above it. And we're really pleased with it. Structure-wise, the Pr-X Club has to support the front arms that keep the pods in line and supported. So we've developed this quite sophisticated monocoque body. So the outside is like a stress skin construction with an internal beam that connects to the base. It means the whole thing is a whole lot stiffer than it would be with one or the other on their own. For the arm section of the Pr-X Club, we designed our own custom extrusion. This means that all the engineering stresses are dealt with appropriately, and we can also use it for wiring and attachment of the pods. And because they're aluminium, it means we can anodize them to be different shades and eye-popping colors. One of the real standout features of the club are the coilover shock absorbers. They give you a chance to adjust the play in the arms so that you can make them more or less sensitive to speed. My name is Simon and I'm the founder of Rugged Interactive, and that's my hand in the video there.